Nah, it's a pretty good angle.
It's gonna burn for a while, but
there's a bit of velocity out of it, but yep, that rocket's well and truly reached terminal heights, and we've melted the aluminium.
Yep, we have.
Mental note, do not build rockets out of aluminium.
Oh, it fully smells like aluminium as well.
There you go. Sort of few rocket tests. Number one, complete.
Epic fail.
Oh, it worked.